And there we are again. So today's the 18th, 10 days ago. Living off the land. I'd like to give you information about the upcoming event, the Winter Star. It's a time where community come together to take back the good fortunes. Here's Alex. And so, don't tell anyone, the feast takes them around to 55th. So, Alex's favorite stuff. And that's the thing that we should target all the time. Whenever we have some things like event like this, our target should be to give him the best gift possible. What is his favorite stuff? He likes prismatic shard. Oh my god! Rabbit's foot. Salmon dinner. Can we make a salmon dinner? Do we have an Amaroth? Nope, we have kale. Maybe something that he just likes. Okay. Sashimi. Or kale. Let's make it less complicated, just make it, give him kale tomorrow. So. Oh my god. Dying. Tomorrow we'll give him kale. And today we are still going fishing. Having the horse is amazing, guys. Makes you travel faster. Shit.
So, right, so let's look at our stacks. Leia is at 8 hearts. Abby is at 8 hearts. Linus is at 7. Caroline, Leia's mother, is at 8. Milfy. So, Krobus and the dwarf is the ones that are pretty tough to get the hands on. So, aside from probably, let me try to get to understand how the achievement works. So we got networking, artisan, craft different items, upgrade the house, cook 10 different recipes. Different people. Okay, so we can do that. So who are the people that hasn't have like 20 hearts yet? Clint, George. We'll give George some thing. Demetrius, Shane. Shane is easy. Harvey, let's give him some fruits. Lewis, it's easy as well. So we're giving them bibs. Let's talk to them later. Ecstasy of killing. So, aside from that, the thing is the chef bundles. The die bundle requires this. Can get that, but. So I'm a truffle. I'll get the truffle. I'll get the let me make a fried egg here. An extra fried egg. Chocolate cake. White flour, sugar, something, something. Okay. Fried egg. Okay. That's easy. Next spring we'll be able to do it. Poppy, fern, head, fiddlehead fern. We can do it. Next spring as well. We also have a truffle here. The other things that are hard is the. Three more things to go. Truffle. Mackerel. How do we make a mackerel anyway? Another thing here is the 25,000 bundle, which can be done on spring. I'm thinking about planting as a continuous type of plant. So we can only do this once. We're gonna spend most of our time trying to engulf and develop our social skills anyway. Who are not our friends completely though? So Robin, Demetrius, and Maru are probably the guys who are the lower ends of the spectrum. So right now Maru is working in the parlor, but here is my favorite girl. Another year is almost over. Feels fast, does it? And we're getting older. So we'll talk to Maru. Wait, there's an event. Ah, person, I was just about to write you a letter. Love letter. You see, my records in the gate are due to an annual checkup. Ah, now, there's no need to worry. You'll break it.
Click it, Payless. Follow me. Okay, hold still, please. Say, lol. You can stop. I just need to check your vitals. Oh no, hospitals make you nervous, huh? Just try to relax, I'm here to help. Thanks for stopping in. That's a very... Hey, what's up? Interesting. I would like to see what's gonna happen here. 1:30 appointment, right? Breathe deeply. Notice it. The smell of the sea. How does it make you feel? Bouquet of flowers. Yo, Penny. Oh no, Evelyn. Hey. Oh no. Oh hi. You want to talk? My type of woman. Ancient Rome. Now just hold it, take your breath, okay? This is the thing that happens here, there's actually a world around, so... There's a lot of things that you can actually add to the program, making it better. There's a certain loop, but... One thing that could probably make the whole game a lot smoother or natural is that if you do something different,
And the other characters would actually do something as well, else something else quite different as well. So, right, we don't have any coal to work with. My ice is melting. So yeah, I'm gonna probably we're gonna have to do something else today. We're gonna go back to the community center. Fuck egg. So wool and goats. We got a wool. Probably it will be a lot easier. However, that other brown chicken though, that's the thing that we need. Hold me close, don't ever let me go. More than words is all I ever needed to show. Alright, so our hoe is being worked on, so they're working on it here. Then we need more copper. I need more coal. Right. There's a thing that I can craft now. TP to farm. Honey, hardwood. Honey. Hard one hardwood. Honey. Seryoso ka? We can just make one. What's what? Make. Then hardwood and 20 fibers. And we can make the totem of instant teleportation to base. Yep, base teleportation. This game has like created that persona of. I remember in Ragnarok before that there is this item called the. The Dead Branch. And it's not quite an expensive item. You cannot buy it anywhere. But when you do get one, the ability is that once you use that item, you can summon any monster in anywhere. In a dungeon, in a town or something. Which is kind of weird, but yeah, that's the idea. So we have three geodes already, but no coal. Look at that, there's so many irons. Okay, that's fine, it's cool. Our level for mining is 8. I'm gonna go home anyway, so it's fine. So, yeah. That was fun, and I was kinda hoping that we can get more coal, but we only had 2. Like, that was the worst thing that ever happened to us. Could ever happen to us anyway. We don't have any coal. That's it. Alright, so let's end it here for the meantime. Thank you so much for watching, and you do have a good one.